Now, I am going to discuss about the magnitude of the standard atmospheric pressure. Everybody knows that atmospheric pressure is there, but one wrong conception is always there that pressure and force is different, because atmospheric pressure is the force applied on a unit cross section. Do you know what is the value of the atmospheric pressure?
The pressure exerted by 76 centimeter of mercury.
But do you have any feel of that? Have you ever take on your hand 76 centimeter of mercury?
No. Never.
If your class 4 brother or sister ask you, Didi, can you tell me what is the atmospheric pressure? You have no answer, because you have nothing. If you say what is 1 kg, class 4, 5, they will understand. So, now I am going to show you magnitude of the atmospheric pressure. This bottle is quite hard, you see?
Yes.
Isn't it hard?
Yes.
See, it is hard. Now, what I am going to do, I pour some water in it. I pour some water in it and shake it, then put it and quickly I close it. Anything happens?
No.
Nothing. Okay. Now, what I am doing, I have here hot water in this. I have a hot water. Carefully, I have to pour some hot water inside this. This is almost boiling water. I am not doing anything, but just rolling it and then throw it away, then close it. Now, we shall see what happens to it. Can you see something is happening?
Yes.
It is getting deformed. Okay, let me pour some cold water. Let me pour some cold water. Such a hard thing, I am pouring some water. Can you hear the sound?
Yes.
So, why it has become like this?
Atmospheric pressure
acting from the side. It is closed and you cannot push it. So, you can easily imagine a lot of force is acting here. In your book, there is an experiment that take a 5-liter tin, pour water in it, and in one of the West Bengal book is given that in the 5-liter tank you put a candle. When the water will boil, will water boil with a candle, 5 liter?
No.
Not in your life. So, this is a very easy thing to show that the force due to atmospheric pressure, mind that my term. Atmospheric pressure is a scalar quantity, but the force exerted on an area is a vector quantity, it is a force. So, you can see how it is distorted. There are two parts. First is that when I poured hot water and removed it, what is inside this?
Air.
Is it cold or hot?
Hot air.
Hot air. And also some water?
Yes.
Vapor. Some water vapor will be there. So, first when it is crumpled little bit, then I pour
cold water.
What does the cold water does?
Reduces the temperature.
No, it condenses the water vapor. So, when the water vapor condenses, much force is produced, so it is crumpled. Now, we are going to have another fill of another experiment. Let us remove this on this side. We don't need it. There is one experiment, very old experiment. It is called the Magdeburg's hemisphere. There is a confusion that Magdeburg's is a scientist. No, Magdeburg is not a scientist. In 1657, he has done this experiment in a city which is called Magdeburg's. The scientist is different, okay? And he has taken a metal hemisphere too, and they are greased and fit together, and that is a side tube so that you can take the air out. Actually, that man himself produced that vacuum pump, and he take out the water, and there are two rings and seven horses on this side, seven horses on this side. After making it vacuum, then the horses are trying to pull it apart, but it is never possible. So that showed how much is the force due to atmosphere. Okay. But in your school, do you have 14 horses?
No.
In your school?
No.
Actually, I roamed over USA and everywhere. I never found in a school there is 14 horses, which means that these experiments cannot be done with horses in a school. But nowadays, these things are available. Actually, they are used for fixing the glass top in a dining table, because this is a vacuum cup, they said, and if you cannot remove it. Okay. Now, what I am doing, I am just touching them and then removing. Even touching make them stick, even little bit touch, you see. Now, I am pressing the air out of this combination. I am putting this air out of this combination. I think you are quite stout, you have strength. You hold this button and separate them, do it. Just a second. Name one, Acha, you try? You don't want to try, na?
No.
Give it to me. Even if I try, it is not possible. Why not possible? How much force is acting here? To see that, I have a very simple experiment. Very simple experiment. I have a this tray. I have this tray, and I take little bit of water. You know what is this? What
syringe.
Is this? Syringe. And almost every house, your parents or your dada or dadi ka kya hota hai? Blood lene padta. How is she to look at it? Now you see, if I pull it, what will happen? You see, there is a hole here. Okay. And if I close this, how much air is inside?
Only
that part. So I am taking my this index finger and middle finger with my thumb closing it and pulling it and releasing it. Oh my God. See? Try. How I say? Like this, put your with your right hand. No, first no. Close it, pull it, and remove it. What do you feel?
Very big force acting.
Oh my God. It's very marking ho gaya. I am not telling you. You must be very soft. So you see, the air pressure, force due to air pressure is acting in the upward direction and weight is acting here. This is quite heavy. If I put it there, you will see it is about 1.3. We shall see it later on. 1.3 kg. Now you have to tell me that if I pull it and release it, let me stand. Otherwise, it is difficult to do. What I am trying to do, I am pulling it, then I shall release. What is your opinion? Will it go up or not?
Go up.
Go up.
Go up.
Kaise bola? How do you say that?
Because of atmosphere, the air pressure here, atmosphere pressure is here.
Only in that cylinder, in that piston, you see? It goes up.
Yes.
Now you have to remember there is addition cohesive force because water is there. There is some frictional forces there. So what I am trying to do, I put this. It is also 500 gram. So I put it here. I can put it here also or here. ঠিক আছে নাও এগেন ইউ সে ইট উইল গো আপ মাই গড হি ইজ সো শিওর নো ইট ইজ নট গোয়িং আপ ইট হ্যাজ গন রাদার ডাউন সি That means the weight I have given exceeded the force exerted by the air. So, I just reduce some of the water. I reduce some of the water, make it almost half. Now, put it here. Now, see what happens. See, it is almost balanced, it is not going up. So, let me see how much is the weight. I put it here, yes, it is 1.3 and put it on the top of it, it is 1.7, slightly more than 1.7. So, now you see that very simple calculation. This is a 10 cc syringe. 10 cc means the volume up to this. If I put the syringe here, then this volume is 10 cc. Now, you can measure the length. This length is 5 centimeter. Then what is the cross section? If 5 centimeter is the length of a cylinder and its volume is 10 cc, then what is the cross section?
10 is to 5.
10 is to 5, how much? 10 divided by 5, you need a pencil or khata? 10 by 5?
No,
2. 2, good. So, 2 is the 2 square centimeter. So, how much force is there? Almost 1.8 kg. So, half of that?
0.9 kg,
that means 900 gram. That means 900 gram weight is the force of atmosphere. But there is a loss, I already told you. If you calculate it from 76 centimeter, you will find that per square centimeter air pressure is 1 kg. So, and 6.7 kg per square inch. So, if you look at this, this is more than 1 square inch, about almost 2 square inch. So, to open this, you need about 10 kg of force, 10 kg weight. So, you cannot pull it by 10 kg weight, you can hang it from the ceiling and put 10 kg there, then might be it come out. So, now you have a fill, how much is the atmospheric pressure, how much? It is 1 kg per centimeter square. So, nowadays some books have included this, but I think all the students should be given this idea that 1 square centimeter of area is pressed by atmospheric pressure by 1 kg weight, or if it is 1 square inch, 1 inch, 1 inch, 1 inch, 1 inch, in that there is 6.7 kg. And this device will give a fill that how much is the atmospheric pressure. Even a very strong student or teacher, they cannot open this. I have tried it many times. So, that gives you feel of the atmospheric pressure. So, this is these experiments are for a feel of how much is the atmospheric pressure. Thank you very much. Thank you.